Reuters with state media Thursday said where new missile tests was a long-range missile capable of hitting targets at 2,000 kilometers.
The threat remains.
Has successfully tested a hydrogen bomb.
The problem is, no one honestly believes that we're going to destroy ourselves, despite the fact that that has nearly happened multiple times.
Hypersonic missile.
With fire and fury.
The weapons you are acquiring are not making you safer.